great this time. So this artwork is all about our favorite Santa Claus, and it's gonna be very special for the Christmas day too. So without wasting more time, let's jump to the specific part of the video, that is to have all the materials I've used in this video. So here's my classmate drawing sheet of size A4, and these outline pencils are the real Wukons that I'm gonna use. Then I have some paper blending stamps, charcoal pencils, and some white gel pens for drawing the snow, normal erasers, and a flat brush. So here I am with the cuties as a reference image that I have edited, and I'm gonna draw it on the paper, and outlines are done. Now it's time to start the ritual with the grays. So here I'm starting with the background, which is quite blurred, and we have to apply more and more layers of gray white pencil and blend it well. Now let's move to the portraits, and we'll complete it one by one. Done with the first portrait, so let's move to the smaller one. Now only the birds and furs are left to complete. Now what we have to do here, just apply some strokes of graphite pencil over the birds and furs and blend it well. And if you have this kind of hard eraser, so you can also use it instead of Tombow eraser or pencil eraser. It really works. Finally completed it, and here are the final results. So hope you guys liked it, and thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.